between Barrett.
And if you want to know how popular this superstar is, just listen to these cheers.
Manchester. Wade Barrett going to work.
Well, confidence and momentum are key ingredients to success in WWE. And right now, this guy's got a bit of both.
Big kick echoing around the arena.
Titus O'Neil is worth millions and millions of dollars. And you're about to see why. Oh, no! Massive damage done there. The Barrett of the fighter. He does best.
A bit of a test of strength here.
Knocked into the middle of next week.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Oh, what a painful kick.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Barrett showing a bit of his ego here, but the fact of the matter is he can back it up.
Ooh, what? Has the headlock.
Devastating. Just a devastating neckbreaker.
Come on, move it.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
Five.
And he's heading back in.
His elbow drop. And he's toast.
No!
Wow, perfectly executed.
What makes him miss? Look at this.
One.
What physicality. What strength.
Whoa, what?
Huge miscalculation on that one.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
One.
A big fist to the gut.
One.
O'Neal reverses it. What an impact from that kick.
Two.
And he gets tossed back in the ring. What can Wade Barrett do to win this one, King?
Well, on paper, they matched up evenly. Into the cover, hooks the leg.
Two.
Let's go to the highlights here.
What a tremendous match.
Don't look now, Michael, but we've got company.
No, we need to get some order.